Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you're also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine. Today in this video, I am going to show you ideas and designing about crochet knitting neck curl. You can see different designs and different varieties of crochet knitting neck curl ideas in this my video. They look very gorgeous and pretty. You can easily buy it from market. Many styles and many varieties of crochet knitting neck curl are easy market and also buy it from many of the different cities and different countries. And you can also make these crochet knitting neck curl in your own home in different patterns, different colors, and different designs. You can make in spring designs, rounded designs, triangular designs, circular designs, cow neck designs, high neck designs, turtle neck designs, V neck designs, and many different designs depending on your choice. And you can make in different colors such as gray, blue, black, purple, orange, mustard, yellow, red, green, black, and many different colors as are matching with your outfits and according to your fashion. And you can decorate your crochet knitting neck curl with different styles of buckles, different styles of ribbons, different styles of beads, different styles of many other different things to decorate your crochet knitting neck curl. As you know, cow neck is more flattering, it adds dimensions to a small chest that can magically downplay the wool and it creating a linear appearance. The draped neckline can generally flatter a variety of body types and it helps to minimize a larger bust or to add volume to smaller chest. It's also best for those of you who have longer necks. A cow neck is a neckline consisting of a loose wrap fabrics around a collar bone. The term can describe a neckline for a wide variety of garments, from the draped neckline for an evening gown to the raised neckline of the knitwear similar to the turtleneck. I hope you like all this custom collection of crochet knitting neck curl ideas in this my video. And if you want to make this crochet knitting neck curl in order, please see the link in my description, touch the link and contact with us. And if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. Okay, viewer. See you later in my next video. Thank you for supporting us. I pray Allah for your health and wealth. Members, mean your prayers. And don't forget to see my videos on my YouTube channel regularly. Take care and goodbye.